Let's say your organization uses Microsoft Teams and you recently deployed or are thinking about deploying Microsoft Teams Room systems. You might be finding that you're wanting to expand out from the Teams ecosystem to other platforms. That's where technologies like CVI and Direct Guest Join come in. Cloud Video Interop, also known as CVI, is a licensed add-on by a select group of Microsoft partners that enhances your Teams environment to make it more interoperable. This technology allows you to bring in third-party systems that might be SIP or H323 into your meeting room environment. There's a few scenarios that really benefit from this. First, it expands the reach of who you can communicate with within Teams. Secondly, and probably more importantly, it provides organizations that might have a decent investment in legacy technology a migration path to Teams, leveraging their existing hardware and infrastructure while still being able to connect into their Teams environment. Direct Guest Join is a method that Microsoft provides to allow an MTR to get out to other platforms. So if you've deployed your Teams rooms, you're likely finding you need to connect to WebEx, to Zoom, to some of these other platforms. Direct Guest Join provides a simplified one-touch join experience to these other platforms. While providing a great deal of flexibility, these solutions are not native Teams experiences. If you'd like to learn more about how this might benefit your environment, feel free to reach out to Diversified's expert collaboration team.